Let's watch some crazy stuff, yo!
Welcome to another episode of Joe Parra Talks You to Sleep.
Hello.
My name is Joe Parra, and I'm sorry that you're having trouble dozing off. That's why I made you this show. Because in my opinion, falling asleep is one of the best feelings there is. Even better than harmonizing with your boys. Oh, you like my new sweater? I'm trying to do more style. Anyhow, I figured we could maybe explore some mildly interesting subjects, such as, how come people don't cheer after every firework? Or perhaps do a guided meditation to help visualize yourself as a grandparent? Or well, anything that will help relax you into sleep and keep your mind off of the lawyer. When Stephen Hawking cheated on his wife, she must have felt pretty sad. It was a terrible thing to do, and I don't want to defend him, but try thinking about it from his perspective for a moment. He spends all day thinking about the universe and how big it is. How our star, the sun, is just one of dozens of stars in the galaxy, which is just one of dozens of galaxies in the known universe, all set against handfuls and handfuls of time. If one guy cheats on his wife, what's the big deal? Thinking further down the same line of thought, however, if we're so tiny and insignificant, if you're able to find one person in the entire universe who cares about you, why would you want to disappoint them? So ladies, if we get married, I promise I won't cheat on you. That said, good luck locking down this Bengal tiger. I ain't going to the zoo so easy. Just kidding. I can't wait to go to the zoo. I've actually got another idea. Something that helps me fall asleep is listening to voicemails I receive from friends and family. I've got a few here I'd like to show you.
Hello, Joe. Happy Halloween. It's 20 minutes after 9 on Halloween evening. When you get a chance, give us a call.
Just say hello. I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Happy birthday, sweetheart. I finally get around to it today. Many, many more, honey. I'll talk to you later. I love you. Bye-bye.
Hey, Joe, this is Charles. I'm playing phone tag with this girl, so I still haven't heard yet, but I'm feeling the flake coming on. So I will probably be able to go to Phantom of the Opera with you. Alright, bye.
Hey, I just realized. Sheds are little barns.
Hey Joe, it's Elise. It was nice going out with you again last night, but I've got to be straightforward.
At least I'm not in jail like Bernie Madoff. If you break the rules, you go to the penalty box. I wonder what he's thinking about right now. I wonder if he knows we're thinking about him. Does he enjoy falling asleep? At least in his dreams, he could imagine he's not in jail. Anyhow, if you got a crummy day coming up tomorrow, you can just remind yourself, at least I'm not in jail like Bernie Madoff. Maybe you are. I don't know.